Diagnostic Microbiology, a laboratory manual. Bioscreen test. Purpose: to presumptively differentiate between Enterococcus BET positive and non-Enterococcus BET negative. And for presumptive differentiation between group D streptococci BET positive and non-group D streptococcus viridans BET negative. Principle: bacteria like Enterococcus faecalis produce the enzyme esculinase that hydrolyzes esculin into glucose and esculetin in the presence of 4% bile. The esculetin reacts with the ferric ammonium citrate in the medium to produce dark brown to black phenolic precipitate. Method: provide each student group with 3 culture plates, Enterococcus faecalis, Streptococcus pyogenes, and Escherichia coli. Method: with inoculating wire loop or stab, pick up like inoculum of pure colony from culture plate. Zigzag streak on the surface of slant. Do not stab. Loosely and incubate at 35 degrees centigrade for 24 to 48 hours. Interpretation: after 24 to 48 hours, the surface of the slant will become dark brown to black, indicating positive result. No color change indicates negative result. Growth on slant without blackening is considered negative result. Interpretation: BET positive bacteria. QC. QC is performed whenever a new lot of bile esculin agar is purchased or prepared. List below containing 80 cc bacteria and expected results. Troubleshoots with probable causes. Report. Use table shown for reporting results. References.